I'm Caleb.
I'm Devin. And welcome to another episode of
Byng TV.
Oh! Come on, go. Yeah.
Here's a video of Tran Parker guessing some songs.
Okay, guys, today we're doing another one of these Guess That Song challenges with Parker and Trey.
Moses and Ezekiel.
All
right, first song is...
You can't play freaking 2007's Mariah Carey,
yes,
okay? We don't listen to that.
Is that your answer? Because you're correct for 100 points.
Let's just go ahead and wipe whatever music she has on.
Okay,
this is probably not
what
we... You
want me to pick the song?
All right.
Yeah.
No. Dylan, you want to get on the hawks here?
All right, here we go. Here we go with the second song.
God's Country by Blake Shelton.
I don't know.
I know the song.
I don't know what it's called.
You guys are gonna get put on blast for not knowing this.
Yeah.
Third time's the charm.
Bad guy.
I didn't call it, but okay. I'll accept
it. You got that.
Duh.
Okay.
Oh, fourth song.
Falling.
That was me.
Point Parker.
You been in your feels lately, Parker?
I put you on that song. I don't know what you're talking about.
TikTok put me on that song, Parker. Let's not
put you on that song.
I don't know.
Song number five.
Kind of got a sick beat to it.
Parker.
Okay. It's off of a Disney movie, but
Point.
Snow White and Seven Dwarfs.
Point, Trey. Double points.
This is the sixth song.
I'm ahead 2-1 right now, by the way.
Here.
2-0.
Hot.
Point. Seventh song.
I know this song. Oh no.
What do you want from me? How about that? No, I know that's in the lyrics.
Oh, 2-2-3s. Oh,
yeah, good one.
Eighth song.
Goosebumps. Let's go, baby.
Tied up.
I literally tapped my hand at the same time.
Parker, for all the marbles, last song.
It's going to be some easy song that Parker just has in his playlist and he has on repeat every single day. Oh, Starboy. Dang it. Oh, I knew that one.
I knew that one.
You know who Betty White is?
Shoot, yeah.
All right, well, she's turning 98. So here's a video on that.
That's a lot of ages.
Gift would be for me, and the card attached
Happy birthday, Better Wyatt. What do clocks do, Caleb?
They make TikTok sounds.
That's what Perla's doing. She's making a TikTok video. Enjoy.
I'm in the ghetto. I'm in the ghetto. Ghetto. Ghetto.
High school is my favorite.
Okay. I think junior high had the better video.
High school is my favorite, but I love junior high too.
I'm gonna go with the junior high.
Junior high was my favorite. I think high school is my favorite. They were having more fun with their nails.
High school did a great job, but I think junior high is my favorite.
Sorry, high school is my favorite.
Junior high.
Okay.
Junior high.
Fair voting. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Is I.
You make any New Year's resolutions this year?
I'm gonna be able to dunk a basketball this year. I promise.
Here's a video of people's New Year's resolutions.
We're here with Caden. I got a couple questions for you. What's your 2020 resolution?
To hit the gym, definitely, better myself, I got to work out. And then,
of course.
Just, eat healthier, because those Doritos, they get to you,
I like them.
They're pretty good,
So, what is your 2020 resolution?
Mine is pretty standard, the typical exercise more, eat healthy, but it's also to have more fun and laugh a lot more.
Hi, what is your New Year's resolution?
Well, I'm going with a typical get healthy resolution, but then, in the end, I'm probably going to not get even more healthy, but I'm going to get a little bit more healthy, and then we all know it's just a hoax.
What's your New Year's resolution, Mr. Rob?
I didn't make any this year.
Why not?
I just don't feel like I have anything I can improve on.
Yeah, you're already pretty perfect to me.
Hey, we're asking Destiny, what's your last name?
Guffy.
What her New Year's resolution is.
I want my IQ higher than my age.
And we can tell why.
Mr. Isaacs, what is your New Year's resolutions for 2020?
I don't have any.
Okay. Why don't you have any?
It's a silly concept.
What are your New Year's resolutions?
To get more buckets.
Thank you, everyone.
To everybody that participated in the blood drive. The high school basketball team will be playing against Tishomingo on January 17th on Friday. And the following week, they will be playing against Lone Grove in the Purcell basketball tournament. On January 20th, the junior high basketball team will be playing against the Lada Panthers.
Be there. Support. Okay. Here's a winter dance coming up. What date is it?
January 18th.
Be there for junior high.
Monday, January 20th, will be the parent-teacher conference. No school on that day.
No school. Don't show up.
This has been Byng TV.
I'm Devin.
And I'm Caleb.
This has been.
I already said that.
This has been Byng TV.